Hi guys, I'm back. It's me again. Not an ideal background, I know, but there's a lot going on here. The heat's on, so I was able to sort of wear more period appropriate, you know, attire, but my ring light's broken, so it will fall apart if I move it right now. So this is what it is. I'm gonna sing the piece that you sent. Here we go.
I heard someone cry, though I can't see who. Someone with his arms with nothing left to do. Sounded like a father left alone, his love grown cold. I heard someone cry. Maybe it was you.
Oh my God, you know what else I'm gonna do for you? This will be fun too. Why not? I'm gonna do If I Had a Fine White Horse. For fun.
If I had a fine white horse, I'd take you for a ride today. But since I have no fine white horse inside, I'll have to stay and empty all the chamber pots and scrub the floors and such. But what's there to do on a fine white horse? It seems to me not much. If I had a wooden boat, I'd take it for a sail today. But since I have no wooden boat inside, I'll have to stay and catch and kill the mice and pluck the chickens for the cook. But what's there to do on a wooden boat but sit up straight and look and worry our boat will start to drift and float us out to sea and land us in an isle of gold? Oh dear, oh dearie me. For certain we'd get lost, and they'd come looking for our bones and find us sometime late next week and bring us tea and scones. But what if there's a clan of trolls a camp beneath a tree? Oh, what if there's a pirate's game? Oh dear, oh dear. Oh dear, if I wasn't so. Talking birds and tales of fairies keep me scared away. And yes, I promised not to tell what else is there. Oh, if in the maze you chance to see a garden guarded by a tree and meet a bird who speaks to me, then come and tell my fine white horse and me.
Yourself, then it's down the stairs past the bar.
I'll find it.
Okay, and that brings me to my next point, which is about to be really unhinged, but I could also cover Mary Lennox, okay? And it's important to me that you know that.
So what I'm gonna do is play Mary Lennox. What a terrible track that is. What's this? What is this? Hurry up. Oh, hideous. Okay, we'll do it a cappella.
Hello there, Mary. Why are you in such a bad temper?
Ding, ding, ding. The garden is tempting. It's the most forgotten place I've ever seen. With loose gray branches and dead roots and leaves all tangled up on the ground. Mary, the strongest roses will fair thrive on being neglected if the soil is rich enough.
You mean it might be alive? How can you tell?
Oh, I can tell when a thing is wick.
Wick? I've heard Ben say wick. When a thing is wick and someone cares about it and comes to work each day like you and me. Will it grow?
It will.
Then have no doubt about it. We'll have the greatest garden ever seen. You give a living thing a little chance to grow. That's how you will know if she is quick. She'll grow, so grow to greet the morning. Leave the ground below. When a thing is wick, it has a will to grow. And grow. Come a mild day, come a warm rain, come a snowdrop, a coming up. Come a lily, come a lilac, come to call, calling all of us to come, calling all of us to come, calling all.
And all through the darkest night time, it's waiting for the right time. When a thing is wick, it will grow.
So I know I'm coming off as pretty desperate at this point, and I agree, but I also understand that this is a business, and that the tracking is a huge puzzle that you're trying to work out, and I respect that totally. So even though I was devastated to lose Mary Lennox to a Seattle girl at age 10 or 11 or 12, I'm now in my early 30s. You can come in. Oh, hi.
Hi.
We have a kid, a Christmas Carol kid who's coming in. Anyway, I don't think rehearsal started yet. I'm just doing a self-tape, but it's over.
Oh, okay.
You can hang.
Costume fitting.
Oh, you have costume fitting?
Yeah.
So that's in the costume shop, which is right over here.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. It
says costume shop here. Right through that door. You can probably just walk in because it's raining. Well, this is live theater, folks. Anyway, what I was saying
was that my heart is more resilient now than it was 20 years ago. So I won't be heartbroken. If you can't cast me, I will understand. I just wanted to do everything that I could. And I think if nothing else, this video really shows that. If I do say so myself. Okay. Love you regardless, but I also love the secret garden. I wasn't exaggerating when I said I know every single word. I could sing Lily's Eyes right now if you wanted me to. Or, they're not answering?
No.
Oh, okay, so then hang out here. Anyway, thank you, and wait, what was the last thing I wanted to say? The last thing I wanted to say. Hi. I guess rehearsal is starting now. Shoot, I can't remember. I don't know, but thanks.